Papu, Kanna, listen here. This is Ruby Teresa. Exercise 1.1, that is example 1.2, reduced to the standard form. First sum is 48 by minus 84. Second one is minus 18 by minus 42. First, you should know what is meant by standard form. Standard form na ennaan therinjirukku. The denominators of these rational numbers are all positive integers. Denominators are all positive integers. So there should not be negative sign in the denominator. One is the only common factor between the numerator and denominator of each of them. So just in short, you keep it in mind. Denominators are positive integers. One is the common factor. So the negative sign occurs only in the numerator. So negative sign, numerator, only numerator. Negative sign, only numerator. So these two points, it is more than enough. Because the denominators of these rational numbers are all positive integers. That means negative sign, where it should be? It should be in numerator only. It should not be in the denominator. Otherwise, these two you can take. One is the common factor for both numerator and denominator. And the negative sign occurs only in the numerator. That means negative sign, there should not be in the denominator. Puridadikane. Numerator kun denominator kun one vandu common factor. That is the first point of chukong. Adukapra, negative sign enga mattunda arkano. Only in the numerator. Apadina enna artham? What is that meaning? Denominator le negative sign irukka koodadu. There should not be a negative sign in the denominator when you want to write it in the standard form. Standard form la eduthumbodhu. Ena they have asked reduce to the standard form. Adukka ipo inga negative symbol irukku idu tappu nu solla koodadhu. Puriyudhungala standard form eduthumbodhu these are the conditions. Three conditions they have given. At least these two, either these two or these two you should remember. One is the rendu niyabuguchko, illa indha rendu niyabuguchko. One is the common factor, marakkave marakkadhu. Adhe maari nalla niyabuguchko, denominator la negative symbol varakoodadhu. Avladhaan. Idhu rendu niyabuguchikittina mudichu poichu. Appadina negative symbol enga mattum varalam. Appa negative symbol e varakoodadha miss. Puriyudhungala, you can ask whether there should not be any negative symbol. No. You can have in the numerator while you want to write it in the standard form. Right? Is it okay? Just we will go for the first problem. So 48 by minus 84. So what is the standard form we said? There should not be denominators of these rational numbers are all positive integers. So both numerator and the denominators are multiplied by minus 1. Both numerator and denominators are multiplied by minus 1. So what will you get here? Minus 48 by 84. Why? Minus into minus plus. I told you the symbol, isn't it? Minus, minus, plus. Minus into minus plus. Plus into minus, minus. So you keep this face picture. The moonji porral idu rendu kannu, eyes. These two are eyes. This is mouth. Is it okay? Now minus 48. So first condition is satisfied. First and the third condition is satisfied. Isn't it? The denominator is positive integer. Then the negative sign occurs only in the numerator. Next, what you have to do, one is the only common factor. So, you have to reduce it. Understand? There are two ways to reduce this. There are two ways to reduce this. First one, first method one. Minus 48 by 84. So, first it is even number, both are even number. So you can divide it by 2. You can divide it by 2. Understand? So divide it by 2 means what will you get? 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. 4 2s are 8, 2 2s are 4. So minus 24, this is the minus symbol is here. So don't forget that. Understand? Again, both are even numbers. So what can you write? I can take 2 2s are 4, 1 2 is 2. 1 2 is 2, 2 2s are 4. Now you see both are different. This is even number, this is odd number. So just let me go for the next number. What is it? 3. Because 12 it comes under 3 table. 21 also it comes under 3 table. Isn't it? So what is it here? 4 3s are 12. Here 7 3s are 21. 7 3s are 21. So what is here? The symbol minus is here. Isn't it? What is there? Minus. Here the, you see here. Minus is there. So minus 4 by 7. Now you see 1 is the only common factor between the numerator and denominator. So this is the standard form. What is that method 2? Nothing else new dagana. Enna miss and the method 2 nradhi inga parunga. Minus 48 divided by 84. Adutathu method 2. What is the difference between these two is, here you have to find out the HCF. HCF. 48. Separately also you can find it out. Otherwise together also you can find it out. தனி தனியாவும் கண்டுபிடிக்கலாம்னு டுகெதராவும் கண்டுபிடிக்கலாம். 2 2 2 ஆர் 4, 4 2 ஆர் 8, 4 2 ஆர் 8, 2 2 ஆர் 4. அகைன் 2 டேபிள். 1 2 is 2, 2 2 ஆர் 4, 2 2 ஆர் 4, 1 2 is 2. அகைன் வாட் இஸ் த காமன் டேபிள்? 3. 4 3 ஆர் 12, 7 3 ஆர் 21. இஸ் தர் எனி காமன் மல்டிபிள்ஸ்? நோ. காமன் டேபிள், இஸ் தர் எனி காமன் டேபிள்? நோ. சோ 2 2 ஆர் வாட் இஸ் த HCF ஹியர்? HCF equal to 2 into 2 into 3. 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12. So you can do this. You can cancel it with the help of 12 table. Understand? That is divided by 12, divided by 12. How many 12s are 48? So 12 table you must know. I told you the easy way to write the 12 table, isn't it? 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. This is 12 table, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 you should not write, 6. Then 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 you should not write, 12. So this is the easy way to write the 12 table. So 48, how many 12s are there? 4 12s. So, minus 4. This is minus 4. Next one is what? 84. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 12s are 84. So, 7. So, minus 4 by 7. So, this is the standard form. But before this, you have to do these steps. Without doing this, you should not do. Understand? So, I did common. முதலே நான் இதை செஞ்சுட்டேன்டிக்கன்னு. அதனால இப்ப மெத்தட் டூல செய்யணும்னாலும் மறுபடியும் நீங்க ஆக்சுவலி செய்யணும். என்னன்னு 48 பை மைனஸ் 84, தட் இஸ் மல்டிப்ளைட் பை மைனஸ் 1 மல்டிப்ளைட் பை மைனஸ் 1, தட் இஸ் மைனஸ் 48 டிவைடட் பை 84. சோ ஆஃப்டர் டூயிங் திஸ் ஸ்டெப் ஒன்லி யூ ஹாவ் டு டூ திஸ். பட் திஸ் இஸ் நாட் கம்பல்சரி டு டூ வித் த ஹெல்ப் ஆஃப் HCF, விச் இஸ் த பெட்டர் வே யூ ஃபைண்ட் இட் அவுட். HCF எடுத்து தான் செய்யணுன்றதெல்லாம் கிடையாது. மிஸ் நான் இது மாதிரி 2 டேபிள் 3 டேபிள் வச்சு இப்படியே ரெடியூஸ் பண்ணிக்கிறேனாலும் யூ கேன் கோ ஃபார் தட். மெத்தட் 1 இஸ் ப்ரிஃபரபிள். மெத்தட் 1 இஸ் ப்ரிஃபரபிள். அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட்? தோஸ் ஹூ நோ தட் 12 இஸ் த காமன் ஃபேக்டர் ஃபார் போத் the numbers means if you are able to do is if you are thorough with the table then you can go for this method. Unnudi convenient depends on your convenient you can do it. Do you follow? Next one. Minus 18 by minus 40. Second problem. Minus 18 by minus 40. What is the condition? Yes. In the denominator, there should not be a negative sign. Only the numerator should have. That means what? You have to multiply both numerator and denominator by minus 1. That is the procedure. You should not cancel it. That is not the correct way to cancel. Understand? Otherwise, it is understood that it is multiplied by minus 1, minus 1. Understand? So, minus into minus plus. I told you the face, no? Minus into minus plus. So, 18 by 42. I told you. As usual, you can go for reducing method, isn't it? What is it? Both are even numbers. So, better to take two table. 9 twos are 18. 2 twos are 4. 1 2 is 2. Again, what? 3 table. 3 threes are 9. 7 threes are 21. So, what is the answer? 3 by 7. For your better understanding, I am using the color. But during exam, you should not use color. Only one pen you have to use. Either blue or black. So, 3 by 7 is the standard reduced form. Understand? Standard form. This is reduced standard form. Do you follow? Otherwise, what I told you, this is method 1. This is method 1. What is method 2? As usual, minus 18 divided by minus 42 means both numerator and denominators are multiplied by 1 in order to remove this minus in the denominator. Understand? So, actually if you want to remove this in the denominator means both numerator and denominators are multiplied by minus 1. புரியுதாடாக்கா டினாமினேட்டர்ல இருக்கிற மைனஸ் நீ கண்டிப்பா ரிமூவ் பண்ணியே ஆகணும். தட் இஸ் த ரூல். அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட்? யூ ஹவ் ஸ்டடிட் நோ இஸ்ன்ட் இட்? த டினாமினேட்டர்ஸ் ஆர் ஆல் பாசிட்டிவ் இன்டீஜர்ஸ். த நெகட்டிவ் சைன் அக்கர்ஸ் ஒன்லி இன் த நியூமரேட்டர். பட் வைல் யூ ஆர் மல்டிப்ளைங் போத் ஆர் கெட் பாசிட்டிவ். சோ யூ ஷுட் நாட் கேன்சல் இட். ஐ டோல்ட் யூ. வாட் இஸ் இட்? மைனஸ் இன்டூ மைனஸ் பிளஸ். சோ 18 பை மைனஸ் இன்டூ மைனஸ் பிளஸ் 40. சோ யூ ஹவ் டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் த HCF. யூ ஹவ் டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் த HCF. Now let me do it separately. Two table. 9 twos are 18. 3. 3 threes are 9. Again 42. Two table. 2 twos are 4. 1 2 is 2. 3 table. 7. So what is the common factor here? 2 threes are 6. So 18 by 42. So divide it by 6. 6 table. How many 6 are 18? 3 6 are 18. Here, how many 6 are 42? Very good. 7 6 are 42. 5 6 are 30. 6 6 are 36. 7 6 are 42. 7 times 6 is 42. 3 times 6 is 18. So, 3 by 7. Do you follow all of you? Huh? Thank you.